years that were measured with recruiting, with production, with mobilization, with golf score, with cash flow, with persistency. There's a layer on layer and layer on top of different areas that we measure them. And this one MVP is the overall MVP of our entire event. During all of 2017, they demonstrated the highest level of effectiveness and profitability and consistency in our organization. You ought to be fighting to one day be mentioned as the overall MVP of a wealth book. With privilege and honor, I introduce to you the overall most valuable player of our event, and the winner is a tie. Our two winners are Eric Giambalita and David MVPs, please right up here.